This is one of the most repulsive things I've seen from law enforcement. Amber Swink was in a 7-point harness and this cop still pepper sprayed her. This is nothing short of torture. Pepper spraying someone who is restrained like this is against policy, but this cop clearly didn't care.